going to spend my life being a color.
I'm a very family-orientated person because I come from a family of 10 children. So I'm very used to the family, you know, surrounding, the camaraderie of just a unity. So I don't think I could live without that bond. So I would love to have a major. Actually, I told her 12. See, my aunt has 13 children. I have an uncle who has 12 children. And my father had 10 children. And so I love big everywhere.